Well, Sam, Lacoste, what do you love about Lacoste?
I love their clothes. I've been with them for a couple of years now, and really like their clothes on the court and off the court. I guess that's the great thing about having a sponsor that does casual wear as well. You've got all bases covered.
Beautiful work. And after you had a few knots to settle now after your knot the other night, how are you feeling and looking forward to the rest of the year?
I'm definitely looking forward to the rest of the year. It's disappointing I'm still not playing in this event, but that's tennis, I guess. You come up against a good opponent, and that's bound to happen in a Grand Slam. So I gave it my best shot, but there's always next year. So keep working hard now, and hopefully I have a good Aussie Open next time.
Do you keep an eye on the rest of the draw? Do you watch many matches?
I haven't as yet, but I'm sure when I get home I'll probably get bored and not have anything to do, so I'll turn on the TV and wish it was me on there, but no, it's okay. I'll probably keep watching a little bit and get stuck into the training in a few days' time as well.
What are your plans now?
Head home to the Gold Coast for a few days and then start practicing again on the weekend and go down to Tassie for Fed Cup on the Monday. So it's still busy, but it's all good.
What does that event next week give you the opportunity to do? A big moment, giving you back in the world group?
Yeah, we've worked a long time to get to this position. So if we win against the Italians, then I think we'll be in the semi-finals, which would be unbelievable for our team. So we've spent years trying to get there, so hopefully we can all play well and knock off the defending champions.
The Italians were down in Hobart. Jamila Groth was down in Hobart before the Australian Open. Do you think they were trying to check out the conditions and get used to everything?
Well, obviously Yarka likes it quite well, so she won the event, so hopefully she can bring that form back and we can get a good result. So, they've won Fed Cup, I think, 3 times in the last 5 years, so they're definitely the team to beat, and they are very patriotic, as are we, so it's going to be a good fight, but it should be good fun along the way.
How are Francesca's legs after yesterday, do you think?
I hope very tired, and I hope they stay that way for another couple of weeks till we have to play. But she obviously trains very hard. She's a fit girl, so I'm sure she'll be somewhat okay, but I'm sure she's dying to have a day off today.
A phenomenal year last year, as everyone knows. You got another one now. You're already, a few weeks in. Are you happy with how you've started and what you can do now?
Yeah, I'm happy with the way I've been playing and hitting the ball and everything else to do with on the court. I would have liked some better results, but that's the way it goes sometimes. You can try hard and do everything right and you don't quite get rewarded straight away. So hopefully that's still going to put me in a good spot for the rest of the year and I can have another good year like last year. So it's just tennis. You've got to keep working hard each week and you never know what can turn around.
Good stuff. Good luck for the rest of the year.
Thank you.